Finally, about Madam Manasa, she was fantastic. She told whenever she feels low, she just goes and plays sports. She derives confidence from that. So each of your panelists have many ideas. They are moving in that direction. Let us take their advice. First, I would like all the panelists to share your views for 2 minutes. Okay?
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Myself, Raviteja Chikala, and I am pursuing final BSc, and the group what I opted is MCCS, which is related to Maths, Chemistry and Computers. As well, I am feeling so happy and honored to be as a student guest on this auspicious occasion. Yeah, we got a very interesting topic for today's panel discussion, right? Is the youth of India is confused or confident? So before going to tell you my opinion, whether they are confident or confused, let me tell you the role of youth on India. Because nowadays what I feel is, I don't think that things are completely changed. Because even now we can find the corruption, even now we are finding the unemployment, even now we are finding the child labor. That means the youth are having a great responsibility in the future. They have to be as a leaders, right? But unfortunately what I feel is, most of the youth are not having an enough clarity to face this cutthroat competitive world. Because let me tell you some phases where they are getting a lot of confusion. Especially, I need to concentrate on career guidance, because after the completion of 10th or after the completion of graduation, they are just undergoing a lot of confusion. I don't think, you know, a career guidance is the most important aspect in anyone's life, because at the end of the day, it decides the whole life, right? Because we guys feel that education is the most important aspect in our life. So regarding the career guidance, one should not go for any confusion state, because what I feel is, if you take a right decision at the career guidance, definitely you're going to be something in your life. And regarding, I feel that regarding the entertainment, because nowadays I don't understand that how far the entertainments are inspiring the youth, but most importantly they are just confusing the youth, because we'll have some ideas in our mind, right? Yes, we have to plan our life like that and we should settle in such a way, but the impact of movies are just completely deviating the youth mind. Especially they are just undergoing the confusion just because of the deviation. You know, confusion doesn't come just by watching a movie, but first of all, the first thing what they undergo is they just deviate their minds. Whenever they deviate their minds, at one point of time, everyone will face a confusion state. And next, what I feel is the most important aspect is relationships. Relationships are something, if you're not having an enough clarity, they'll generate a great trouble in one's life. So regarding the relationships, one should have a picture clarity, because they are just a part of our life. So what I feel is, with respect to relationships or with respect to career guidance or with respect to the influence of how far we are taking the good from the movies, plays an important role in being as a confident person, because all these things are the deviations. What I feel is, especially the entertainment part, I'm not talking about the career guidance because it's a part of life, but coming to the entertainment part, it's just deviating the people, especially the youth.
To all the dignitaries, and good afternoon one and all. Thanks for giving me this opportunity. I am Divya Jyoti of first year from Sri Venkateshwara College of Elementary Education. Today's topic is youth of India is confused or confident? In my opinion, youth are the building blocks of future society. Indian youth are both confident and at times confused. The major reason for the confusion is there are too many options for them from when compared to the previous generations, and confusion comes due to lack of proper guidance. The youth are struggling to get the basic facilities like employment, basic proper standard of living because of corruption and overpopulation, etc. On the other hand, youth is also confident. The 21st generation is so ambitious and enthusiastic that they choose their field of study in what they want to pursue accordingly. Sometimes it might make mistakes, but rather than dwelling on the mistakes, they learn from it and try to move on. Confusion comes when one is not able to take decision and one is able to take decision what he wants to do, the confidence builds up. The whole thing remains on, depends upon the decision making. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all presented here. I am Mansa Devi of Final BTech branch of CSE, and today's topic is Youth of India is confident or confused. In my view, youth are not completely confident or not completely confused. Some are confident and some are confused. Mostly they are confidently confused. I just want to say that youth are pressure and the torture the youth have experiencing have brought him to the stage of confusion. This confusion state made the youth to be restless and uninterested in many things. Suppose they find something interested, but the surroundings won't let him to do his excellence. But in some cases, the youth who care of his problems, and when he has realized his goal, then he would be confident. So many youth are influenced by the people mostly. Youths are like teenagers. If they are guided in a wrong way, they take our nation too in a wrong way. So if they are content, if you are content to do anything special in any field, so keep moving on and don't get confused. If you got good guidance from the others, they are not confused. The good guidance make them confident. So it all depends upon the youth's mindset.
Namaste to everyone present here. A very good afternoon to my dear friends. And I am Sai Suvina Danyam Raju of 3rd CSE, pursuing in Sri Prakash College of Engineering. Today I am here to discuss about the is youth of India is confused or confident. Before starting this panel, I would like to state few lines. You cannot always build a future for your youth, but you can always build your youth for the future. And coming to the topic, yes, youth were both in the manner of confusion as well as confident. Comparing to the olden days, there were tremendous changes occurs in the younger generations. Why this is all happening? This is all happening due to might be lack of knowledge or having many resources. And you can count the confident people on your fingertips, as we have seen here itself. Many people are raised their hands of confusion state. Why this is all happening? Is that of not having a proper guidance, or they are not having a proper vision? And if you even see that people were confident on what they can do and confused on what they want to do. For this an example, if I ask someone who is your inspiration, they say this particular person is my inspiration. And what you had taken him and why you have taken him as inspiration? What had you concentrated on him? Some actually when we take inspiration by his way of talking or his dressing or his sense of humor or his attitude or so many points was there to take an inspiration. What concentrated you to make him to take an inspiration? They feel again confused there. So whenever you have to overcome the confusion, having a self overconfidence is better than having a confusion. Because you can do something with that overconfidence rather than sitting calm. So I request everyone here to cross over yourself, question yourself, then you will definitely get an answer for everything. Thank you.
Good afternoon to each and every person present here. Myself Ramya from Final MP Computers. And the topic given today really inspires me. Is Youth of India confident or confused? According to my opinion, it is like two sides of a coin. And confusion is a state which will be faced by each and every person in this world. As well as a confident, at a particular stage, every person will be feel confident. The situation differs. And there are particular situations where we can be feeling confused. So let me address you. Like family situations. Most of us, when we're deciding some sort of decisions, making important decisions in our family, we feel confused. Not only us, our elders, our parents, everyone will be confused. So that what is the decision that's going to make welfare for our family? And in the same way, job. Not every person is confused right from their childhood. Some are clarified and confident right from there. They will be pursuing well, they will be doing graduations, higher educations, and they are successful in every part of their life. But even at then, they are confused whether they will get be the fruits for their hard work and effort or not. And in the same way, we can also take part of like women's security. As a woman, we can also say that women, they have a confusion, great confusion when choosing the, when times come, is it a marriage or a career? So if we clarify, if we choose, if she dares and choose the career, then there is also a confusion whether she have the security if she chooses the pattern or the career. And in the same way, we can also, like politicians, which simply have